April 16th, 2019. This is Bill from Stockton Skies. It's about 3:30 p.m. Man, these things keep blurring my camera. I can adjust it to fix it on my zoom lens. They keep trying. Hope everyone's having a great day. Let's see if I can get it to blur again. What's that? That's kind of weird looking, huh? Hey? Lots of clouds out here. I'm gonna go down to this one. Where is it? Nope, up to this one. Here we go. This guy right here I was watching earlier. Get all that in there. Ah, see? Look at that. That should not do that. Wow. Yeah, look at that. What's that little square box? Oh, and now it's gonna change. Huh? Wow, look at this. Complete blurriness. Alright, well, let's see. Hard to do this with the sun right in my eyes. It's up here. Well, I'm gonna take off the zoom lens, I guess. I can't do this. Try to block the field of the sun. Alright, let's go like this. Here we go. Now look at those guys. And, of course, you're gonna blur me. Look at that. Oh, man. That remind you of anything? Wow. Yeah, that's the real sun, huh? Sure it is. It's so bright it blurs my camera. Look at that guy. Dark. There's another one. The heck is on top? That is crazy looking. All right, well. That one's huge, man. Oh, look at that one. Dang. Alright, everyone. Hope you all had a great day. And thanks for watching Stockton Skies. Take a peek. Oh, look at this up here. Stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. Oh, and go check out my buddy's channel, Philip James. He got some incredible stuff he gets over there in Ohio. I'll leave a link in the description. All right. Talk to you later.